Welcome back, everyone. I do feel a little bit stupid because I ran around for like 5 minutes and then I realized I forgot to turn the recording on. So I did run around in the Drachen territory a bit and just turned in the two quests I had. I still need to destroy the bandit lair, so I'm not so sure if I can actually do that. And that quest, I don't really care too much about that. But I turned in the two quests and that's pretty much all that happened. A few people died because I had to run away from some bandits, but other than that, nothing happened. So I just went back to Murdenhold because I think that's where I started the episode. I still don't really have much money, but that's fine. I think I will wait because I went back and saw that there is a feast. And usually if there is a feast, there should be... No, not again! If there is a feast, there should be a tournament here as well. So I will try to do something maybe stupid or genius. I will try to lend some money from the moneylenders, bet on myself in the tournament in Murdenhold if there is actually finally a tournament here, and maybe I could get some money here. Where are they? Music's pumping. I mean, what kind of an ambush is that? You just run in an ambush and no one's here. Where? I don't see an ambush. Oh, there we go. There we go. Come here. Like, who's ambushing me here? A single robber? No, we're not done yet. Come on, guys. I wanna join the tournament. Diddly diddly diddly. Hello? Dropping the lands as if that would make me faster. Like, where are you? Hello? What kind of guards are those, by the way? I'm in the middle of Murdenhold, one of the biggest towns in, or one of the main cities of Reich des Drachen, and not a single guard is present around here. Hello? Hello, I don't, oh, here, finally! Finally, please let that be the last one. Ah, okay. Alright, let's just wait for daytime. Dawn. Please let there be a tournament. Yeah, finally! Alright, finally a tournament. Okay, so I think in order to... I need like 4,000 orims in total, I think. So moneylenders borrow 5,000 just to be sure. Okay, now I own them quite a lot of money, but that's fine. Join the tournament, place a bet in your 500 room, because that is the only tournament that you can really easily win without too much trouble. Because everyone will spawn with a lance here. Click! Everyone will spawn with a lance here. And the AI cannot really fight too well in tournaments with only horses and lances. Because they will just poke each other for 5 hours and nothing's gonna happen. Usually they start to get stuck somewhere. And just poke each other. So I should be able to win that tournament, hopefully. And I will be getting a nice amount of money. By the way, I've already won anyway, because you just have to kill a single one in the first match and then you are allowed to continue because you fought so brave. If you kill two enemies or knock them unconscious in the second match, you are allowed to continue as well. If you kill three in the fourth match and so on and so on. Okay, place a bet, 500, let's go. We'll just run into each other and start poking, but flick. See, this is what they will do for a while. So this is why I always start in Murdenhold. It's a pretty hard territory to begin with, because of all those eagle and wolf people, and all of them are mounted, and it's very hard to actually run away from them. But just because of the tournament, I like starting in Reich des Drachen. In the vicinity of Murdenholm. Preferably. Click! Master Bladesman regime. See, they will just poke each other. So you can easily pick one after another. It is pretty dangerous if it's just a 101, but... But like... I usually shouldn't lose a fight like that. He might follow me and stab me like that in the back. Which is dangerous, but... Now I think he's attacking someone else and I should be safe. Yes! Champion fighter knocked unconscious. I should be safe. You're the next one who's going to die. Yes. Very nice. That matches over as well. Ah, that's gonna be a nice amount of money. Ooh, he actually used his lance correctly. Ooh, and I missed. Later on, I should be able to win tournaments like the normal intended way by actually fighting, but... Didn't I talk about the drinking game whenever I said actually or like? I just can't stop, I'm sorry. Ooh, okay, I think we're done. Yep, we're done. And it gives them a nice amount of experience as well when fighting those. Okay, he blocked that, that's fine. This is dangerous. So he's following me now, this is dangerous. Because I really, really, really don't want to lose here. Because I took so much money from the moneylenders, and I will have so I got my debts. Yes! Yes, start poking each other. I will poke you in the back as well. Sir Slicer. Well, it's hard to slice with a jousting lance. Hello! Buh. Okay, let's try that one more time. It's gonna be a 101 very shortly. And it's gonna be dangerous, but I think I should be fine. See, this is the reason why I was so happy that I found the jousting lance early on. Yeah, now it's a 101, that's gonna be dangerous. Ooh, very nice. Hopefully that was the last match already. No, it was not. Okay, tier 6 of the tournament, last match, let's go. Okay. Yes, very nice. Okay, a nice amount of money. Don't forget to repay your debt. Okay, I got like 21,000. That's fine. I will wait for another tournament, actually. Landlords and moneylender, pay off your debt. 6,000. Did I do it now? Make payment. Very nice. I don't have any more debt, and now I have a nice amount of money. And a Lindel is here as well. A Lindel is a medic, as you can see. I will take him with me. I don't really care too much about his story, I'm sorry. I played Parisna for so many times now, and I've read those hello, I'm this and that guy for so many times that I don't really care. I'm sorry. Lindel is gonna take care of first aid, surgery, and wound treatment. Yeah, I don't think we had anyone with wound treatment so far. Still, I'm gonna make a fighter out of him because I wanna be the intelligence-based character, so I will focus on all the intelligence-based skills. And I want all of my companions to attack someone. Although I'm not so sure if it really makes much sense with a Lindel. Ooh, my first two viragos! We're getting better, very nice. My first two viragos. Very, very nice. Mounted archers are insanely helpful. Okay, it was a pretty good start. That was really a pretty good start. I still have some... Give me something to eat. Cheap cheese, party moral. Yeah, just get some cheese and some bread. the more different food you have, the better it is. You could just buy the same stuff, like only cheese or cabbages or stuff like that. They don't really like that. Okay, I will wait for another tournament. Yes, because the tournaments will there. I don't think that's intended, but it respawns, so to speak. So I will do that other tournament as well. Although I won't get that much money anymore. I think I will only get like half the money. I got 20,000 because I won in the last tournament. So I think I will maybe get like 12,000. It takes a while for me to be able to get the full amount of money again. But that's fine. It's still so much money. And I will invest all of that. I will invest all of that. Hello. Hook is here as well. I think he's even in my team. I think I saw him. Ooh. Ouch. Stop that. Get out of my way. Okay, turn around. Kadaboom. Ooh, and he missed. I'm so sorry. Sorry, not sorry. Ugh. Could you just die? People tend to speed things up by just dying on purpose after they killed someone in the first match because you already won anyway. But hey, at least 13 experience. And a chance to get some lance weapon proficiencies. Even if I don't need them. I think even with a lance weapon proficiency of 0, you can still use that lance the... Or you can still use a couched lance or couch with a lance. I don't really know what that means. I just actually saw it in the settings. Or I see it in the battle messages. Delivered couched lance damage. I don't even know what couch means. Couch lads, I don't even know what that is. As I said, English not native language, who cares? I know what it is, but I don't know what it means. Boom! Okay. With the horse gone, that guy is not a threat anymore. Ooh, and with the guy gone, the horse is... That doesn't make much sense. Just the thoughts you're having while killing people. Or knocking them unconscious. Oh, stop blocking me, sword sister. Dun, 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 dun. Kaiser Otto IV. He's probably going to throw me out of the tournament because I knocked him unconscious. I'm sorry. Yeah. Of course he survived that. Come on, people! Just poke him! Yes, that's what I want to see. Okay. Come on, give me money. Okay, just survive the initial... Ooh, no, leave me alone. Okay, someone's following me. Yes! Desert Assassin or two. Yep, and now they're all stuck poking each other, and now I can poke them as well. Very nice. That match is over as well. I can already smell the money. Very, very nice start. It would have been cool if I got that tournament right off the... Ouch! Right at the beginning. Okay, I lost like half of my health. Right at the beginning, because I did have some money problems early on, but I think that should be... Oh, I killed enough people, I think. Did I? Yes, I did. Lucky me. Lucky me. Hello. The tournament is such... I don't know. It's just like the tournament in Fortnite run. If you spawn there, everyone will just die in a matter of seconds. Because arrows are flying everywhere and people are dying like... If there is a match with 8 versus 8, or 6 versus 6 versus 6, usually the tournament should last for 5 minutes. Maybe not 5 minutes, but it should like should last for quite a long time. But in Fortnite Run, the tournament is or that match is over in a few seconds. Because those arrows, everyone just instantly dies. Okay, could you please go? Thank you, Sir Slicer. Still not much to slice here, I'm sorry. Okay. Wait a second. Tier 5, okay. Goodbye! Yep, that should be over as well. And now, please don't lose in the last match. It isn't too hard. The tournament isn't too hard, but you can still lose. Hopefully I won't. Where is he? There he is. Okay, let him run. Wow, that was stupid and dangerous. Okay, let him ride right here. Okay, that was not what I was trying to do. Could you please get stuck somewhere like that? Thank you very much. Yes, he shouldn't have lowered his shield. That's it. Thank you very much, Klatas, for another... Yeah, only 7,000. I will do that tournament one more time. Just take a look at that. Ooh, a Mystic Merchant. Very nice. Now that I have money, I can try to buy some stuff. For example, what about... Draharan Sand Horse. 51 speed. Let me try to get that thing. And obviously I got it in lame. 2,400 orums down the shitter. Well, well. Well, you can always just leave and come back to the tavern and he will have different things to sell. So you can actually just come back so many times until you get what you want. There's not too much I want because there's not too much I can actually use with my talents. What horse do I have currently? That was not what I was looking for. Well, riding for... Give me more charisma. I want more leadership. Prisoner management 3 should be fine. But I just wanted to see... Where's my inventory key again? 44. That's not good. Ugh, lame Draharan. I knew it. I'm just gonna sell that right away. Give me a better horse, please. 43. 50. Black Draharan Desert Horse. Come on. Ugh, Swaybacked, are you serious? You could just buy things from him over and over again, and you might get it. Like Cursor? Okay, 48 speed, like so much money. Done. 44 against 40. That's at least a little bit better. Do you all have horses? Do I want you guys to be on a horse? You can use all your weapons. Okay, you know what? You just take that horse. Hook, let me see your equipment. You can have a horse as well. It does make sense to have some horses in your inventory because they will make you run a little bit faster. You don't have riding 5, no. All right, like that, like this, and like that. All right, okay, so we all have horses at least. I will join the tournament one last time. Wait, I need to wait some time. Just take a look at all the money you can get here. I already made like 25,000. No, I need to wait a little while longer. I need to wait a little while longer. After, and there is another tournament. Okay, one last time and that's it. By the way, maybe the map looks different now because I tried to, I think, Hook, I'm sorry. I think I disabled the some shaders to try and make the game run more smoothly on the map, but I don't think it made a difference. That's the only downside of Parisna, to be honest. But I think it lags on the overworld map because you have to enable load textures on demand. You cannot play Parisno without enabling that option in the launcher, and this makes the game really lag on the map. Sadly. I think this is due to Parisno having so many items. Because there are so many different items and then armors and horses and weapons and stuff. Hey, could you please not attack me? Thank you very much. Wait a second, there is someone behind me. Yeah, come on, poke each other. Ooh, wow, that was... Could you stop that? Please, thank you. My god. If I lose now, I deserve that. Yes! Stop that! Ah, he's not dead. I think that feast probably would last for a few days, so I could just over and over join that tournament for the next few days, but I'm not going to do that. I just wanted to make some money and this is what I did. Now, yeah, you can kill me, I killed enough people now. I just wanted to make some money so I can hire some people. Because on my way down to the elves, I will quickly stop at the mercenary outpost and recruit some of the mercenaries there. Ding, 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 ding. That's such a nice feature of Parisna. The custom mercenaries that you can give you your own equipment. Name them. Make them look how you want, give them whichever weapon you want. I love that. This will take quite a long time. To set everything up and name them and give them weapons and such things, that will take a long time. But it's worth it. I like having my own personal army. Not just some random mercenaries and some random soldiers you pick. Come on, come on, come on. You pick up somewhere and then you I don't know, they just fight for you. But your own personal... Could you... As you see, I'm not really multitasking. I cannot do that. I cannot talk and play at the same time. Which is a pretty big disadvantage, huh? If you're trying to make YouTube videos. Well, well. I'm not really doing them because I do that for a living. I just do that because it's fun. So I don't really care too much about that. I don't know, if you watch people doing that because they need to make a living out of that, it's always full of ads, like the first 5 minutes, may I present our today's sponsor, and please like and subscribe and do this and do that and give me all your money and leave your comments in the comment section because I care about them. I don't know, it's just like... I just wanna do that because it's fun. I just wanna run around killing some people. Talking to you guys while I'm at it. Could you more... Oh, wait a second, this is a 101. This could be dangerous. Maybe I will try to kill his mount? And maybe I won't. Now he's stuck and now he's dead. Ooh, that was actually close. He tried to fight back, but... Too late. That's not... Oh, well, it was enough. I like those tournaments, I really do. Is that... No, we're not done yet. That should be the last match. Okay, quickly turn around. Come on. Yes, and that's it. Goodbye, Kaisato. Stop cheating your way into the final match. Okay, another 7,000 orms. As you can see, I could just keep doing that for ages now, but I'm not going to. I have 20,000 now. I actually thought it was more, but I bought some horses. I forgot that. What's that? Blood Shamans. Oh, wait. Blood Shaman. They will. These Blood Shamans will win that. But Blood Shamans are melee only. You know what? I will join that, but probably run away. But Blood Shamans are not too bad. Because they're melee only, as I said. So I will try to distract some of them. My god, this is bright. Okay, just stay right here, everyone. I don't think they have ranged weapons. Oh wait, they do! Okay, that's bad. That's bad. Oh shoot, that's bad. Ouch! Are you serious? They hit me? Wow. Okay, we should be able to do that. Let me try to get a few kills. That's actually why I'm here. Ugh, and he dodged me. What about you guys? Okay, at least you're dead. Wait a second. Let me try to get some of those blood chains. Because they give experience. Yeah, my people. Why am I letting my girls charge in there? Just go back. Let the Drachen people die. Yeah, I'm not going to go in there. Yeah, now you can charge. Most of them are already dead. Yeah, keep distracting them. Keep distracting them. No, don't die yet. Yes. Dun, 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 dun. Yes, another kill. Can you see that? That's something that always happens for giants. I don't know why. I think Warband is a pretty hard engine to work with, so I don't really blame anything if mods do strange things like that. It's just Warband. You turned out just in time. Yeah, thank you. Yeah, I didn't really kill many people. I have to sell all of that because that's giants equipment. It doesn't really look good on humans. If I wear that. Equipped restricted for a race. Yeah, see, that's what happens. So I cannot really wear giant's equipment anyway. I will just sell all of that. Yeah, I know. Alright, that's it. Got item wolf page armor. What? What battered wolf page armor? What? I thought I equipped that. Wait a second. Wait a second. I did equip that, didn't I? Okay, let's sell that and leave. I think I won't stay in that territory for much longer. It will still pay for my mercenary payment here. But I'm not going to help them in any way. I just want their money. I'm sorry. Yeah, let's leave. There could be a lot more money to be made here, but let's leave. I wanna say hello to the elves now. And actually start fighting together with them. Although, there are probably not that many fights because Elentor and the Geldar are at peace. Okay, now I can leave 100%. Now we're at peace with everyone. Warring as hell. I hate peace. Okay. Here it is. The Mercenary Guild. Something unique for Parisno. And something that I like quite a lot. Du, du, du. This is the mercenary guild. You do find a lot of mercenaries available for you to hire here. Some are just there for decoration, like that guy standing up there is probably just for decoration. And most of the people in here are as well. Those guys to the left, those farmers, are just for decoration, I think. You can hire some of those guys on the left. They will always change whenever I come back here. So there's always some interesting stuff to hire. But some, as I said, are just there for decoration. Like that guy, just for ambience. Yeah, I'm busy. Talk to someone else. Okay, I can hire all of these guys. Jin Guardsman, Zan Militia, Drahara, and Dune Rider. Since I only want to stay with female troops, I'm not going to hire any of those. But I will hire some of you. Hello, what is this place? Yeah, he sells mercenaries. I know that already. I want to recruit some of those mercenaries. And you know what? I want to recruit all of them. As you can see, they're male, and I don't want to have any males in my army, but I can change them. If I hire recruits of a different race, I can just say I want elf females. Because elf females are pretty. Resume traveling. And here we are. 32 hired recruits, and they are gonna be strong. Ooh, more viragos. They are gonna be strong. They are gonna be really, really strong. I'm not going to change their name yet. I will change their name soon, but not yet. Light, since you are just recruits, I will just give you light armor. I do want to make them look blue, because I want to join Geldar. And can they already wear? No, they can't. There is a helmet that adds to head protection, but it's actually not visible. It's some kind of enchantment. But I don't think those low-level troops can actually wear that. So just some blue stuff. I and Tetkifulu select gloves. No, that doesn't really look very good. Yeah, that's a little bit better. Not too much I want to do for those. And as I said before, I do think that most of you who are actually looking at that video, or actually, you know, watching me, you probably know Parisno, I hope. Because I don't really explain too much stuff. I played it for so many times now, and I don't know. They will give, let me give them crossbow, ammunition, and bows. Let me give them a bow. Yeah, because Geldarian people should have a bow. The arrows don't really make sense. You're not going to deal much damage anyway. Just take some basic arrows. Maybe we do have some blue arrows. Forest, they look kind of good. Rahara, no. No, no. No. No practice arrows. What? I don't think it will become much better. You know what? That's fine. Okay, it's still below average, but that's fine. I think I gave them everything I wanted to give them. Yeah, that's fine. I want to be able to see their pretty faces, so that's it. Select custom armor not recommended. Heavy load guaranteed. Well, well, well. Nothing, keep moving. Here they are. I like those recruits. It's really fun giving them your own equipment. But I still need to upgrade them. So they will become better. Emir Irhab. No. We're going to go to the elves now. Contract Kaiser Otto, serve him for... I will renew that contract for another month. But then I will probably say goodbye. And start... Hello, Abandoned Stronghold. And start fighting for Geldar. Because this is what I wanted to do. it doesn't make much sense for me to stay in the Reich des Drachen territory, because I will just keep doing quests for them and getting relation with them, but I don't really need that right now. Hello, Elsinore. Oh, wait a second. I could also try to get Guildmaster. Productive Enterprise. Yeah, we don't know you. I think I need to do a few quests for them. Let me see if he has a good one. Job for me. Road found were attacked by Nox of Sephili. We would like you to track these Nox of Sephili down. How about no? No. And get some productive enterprises here. Is there a fight going on somewhere? I want to have some fighting. Since everybody's at peace, nothing's gonna happen here, I guess. Sometimes it works that you only need one relation with the town to actually have an enterprise here, but Rulian War Party, that's something I could try. I'm not going to try to fight those alone, but maybe I could do that. The problem is most of those quests are not really that well designed, if you ask me. Most of them are from native warband, but I don't really like any of those quests. Be honest. Ooh, there is a, you know what? Didn't I just talk about the tournaments in Fortnite. It will take a few seconds and everyone is going to die. You know what? We're going to attend that. But just you wait. I'm just gonna get demolished. Join the tournament, here we go. Okay, I will place a bet on myself. I don't even have any skill with bows. This is so impossible. See, that's it, everybody's dead already. Come on, please kill at least some of them. Come on, guys. Like, are you serious? Are you serious? Did you even kill a single? Oh my god. Okay, I'm already dead. These tournaments are usually not that hard. Because you can do stuff like that. If they get too close, they will start attacking you in melee, and that's where it gets dangerous. But other than that, that's the queen, by the way. Ooh, that's the queen of the Yelentor. Ooh. Okay, she will probably hit me, but I cannot hit her. Maybe I have to try. I don't really like that situation. No. Wow. Well. Okay, this is the second match. I need to kill two people and then I am allowed to... Ooh, there she is again! And then I'm allowed to carry on, so to speak. She probably still has full HP, so this is where I die. No, die! Oh, freaking hell! Well, this could have been possible, but not like that. Okay, you know what? I will wait for another tournament. There should be another one. There is more luck here. The other tournaments are easier, but I need a lot of luck to actually win here. Just take a look. Everybody dies within seconds. It's just as brutal as the Aurelian tournament. Come on, die! Ooh, that was dangerous. That was dangerous as well. And goodbye! Okay. I can win that, trust me, I can win that. First thing is to always get to safety. Yeah, and of course, my team gets slaughtered again. And of course, my team gets slaughtered again. They have like 9 million HP. Ooh, that was close, that was close, that was dangerous. I can win that. If I do, by the way, if I win that tournament, I will get some relation with the town, which maybe enables me to get an enterprise right here. Seven damage, man. Seven damage. Okay, just be careful not to get hit in the head. Okay, goodbye. Is that it? Yeah, I think it is. Oh, wait, there's an... Oh, shoot, there is another one. Well, well, well. No, 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 leave me alone, leave me alone. Leave me alone, he's probably going to use his bow now, but I should still be fine, hopefully. Ooh, goodbye, champion fighter. I can win that. I really can. No, go ahead. Come on, guys, please at least kill some of them before dying. Yeah, it actually... Ooh, that looks kind of good. Ooh, that actually looks... Ooh, very nice, see? You just have to get lucky sometimes. Tier 4, okay, we're still far away from winning. Please don't die, teammate. Please don't die. God, kill someone before you die. Very nice. Kill him, kill him, kill him. I'm just going to distract the other one. Yeah, very nice, tier 5. Okay, with one fighter each, he shouldn't hit me. Okay, let's get into a good position right here. And start shooting. Yes, very nice. Yes, very nice. Yes, very nice. Ooh, not so nice. That looked better. Very nice. Dangerous, 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 Marie d'Artois. Very, very dangerous. Okay, last match, come on. You can let me win our game, please. I did so good. You can let me win now, just for the effort. Ha, elfin people everywhere. Why are all the elfin people so good with bows? Come on, come on, come on. Yeah, I will win that. He won't get me. I shouldn't celebrate too early. He can shoot like twice as fast. Okay, very nice. 69 experience. Very nice. I got some relation with the town, which maybe is enough for an enterprise. Well, to be honest, we would like to know you a little better. Well, well, well. Job for me. I'll do it. Okay, deal with looters. That looters quest always pissed me off. Honestly, it always pissed me off. I want hired archers. I'm gonna equip those guys. Army looks kind of good. I can at least deal with some looters now. The army looks kind of good. How about more agility for riding, maybe? Because at some point I want to be able to ride... At some point I want to be able to ride a wolf. And I think they... All of them require maybe riding 5. I don't know. No. Wait. Let's go for intelligence. And go for... You know what? Let's go for looting. I want to have looting 5 at some point. You know what? That shall be it for the time being, guys. That shall be it for the time being. I will try to attack those robbers. Hopefully, I will be able to kill them and return that quest to be able to get an enterprise here. Maybe do another little tournament, because as you can see, it's a nice amount of money. And then I will join, then we'll say hi to Geldar. Start doing quests for them and starting to improve my relation with them. But that should be for the time being. Guys, we'll see each other again, and we're in the elfin territory, and we won't leave that for a while, I guess. Until next time, the real fighting is about to start. I guess. When my army's strong enough to take on bigger groups on my own. Up until this point, I only ran away most of the time. But we'll get there. Just you wait. Until next time.